Good morning, everyone. And yes, morning, even though I'm probably uploading this like very late at night. Anyways, today, oh God. Today is day two. My trip. There's like 14 days in this. So yeah, right now, I'm looking for my wallet. I'm literally an idiot. It's right in my pocket. It's been in my pocket the whole time. So yeah. We're about to go like travel. We're going to Mexico City right now. We're just waiting for like a taxi or whatever to get here. Hey. My cousin over here. ¿Qué vamos a hacer hoy? To find out, but they closed it. That's why there's like a whole big mess of people here right now. And there's still a lot to come because for some reason they still let people in even though they closed it, which doesn't make any sense to me. Oh my God. Yo, we got everything. These are all the horror movie stuff. We got the Grudge, everything. We got the Exorcist back there. Look at this. Yo, we got Pinhead. We got Leatherface. This is probably why the kids didn't come down here and it got blocked up. Cuidado! Look, we got Freddy over there. This is? Oh, see? La Llorona. Then we got Jason. We got Frankenstein's monster. Then we got Frankenstein himself. Performing something. I can't see. What's the point of that? So you can't see a lot of this stuff because cameras are weird, but this is dope. This is amazing. Awesome. There's all the horror movie stuff from the old days, new days, and all that. It's amazing. It's pretty cool. I'm gonna go over here, check something out. Guys, check it out. Nah. You guys can't see it, but it's pretty okay. Thank you. este me gusta. This is my musical, guys. Then there's old Hannibal Lecter. Alien. Know where that's from. Look at this. They try to scare us, and then they bring us to Elmo. Like, we got the Cookie Monster and everything. We got Elmo himself. Yes, and I said... Oh, so we're going to like a House of Mirrors kind of thing now. So awesome. Check it. And it's all party and whatnot. Una vez yo fui adentro de una de estas con mi prima. Y ella estaba caminando, estaba corriendo. Y ahorita empezó corriendo y se pegó en su cara nomás así. So now we're going into the other part of the museum. So get ready for part two of the trip. So what I'm doing right now, I'm using a penny on this because I don't feel like wasting my actual Mexican money because this is like no value here. So no quiero gastar dinero. There's my penny. There it goes. Hey, grab a minute.
A ver, mete tu mano,
okay. So, this is what's
happening. Ha! A ver, métela. Eddie! Y toda. Una, dos, tres. Ay, no pasa nada. Ya la metiste.
Sí.
It's the thought that counts.
Se ve que sigue más.
Hey, ¿lo abres?
Ábrelo.
Yo. Rosa. Ábralo.
¿Qué?
Ábralo.
Ay, no. Ya la vean ustedes.
Ahí no. Ahí se va.
No.
Oh, we're going to more dark stuff.
Subscribe to my videos. Watch all my videos. You will open the YouTube page and you will subscribe.
Oh, mira este. Mira este. Este se siente como se va a caer.
Guys, check this out.
Alright,
we're gonna go to this funhouse thing where it feels like you're gonna fall. I've done this before, I feel the screams. Okay. So you guys are gonna. Yeah, there? Yeah, this?
I told them I've done this before, but no. They just gotta do their own thing. I'm good though, because like I know the system.
I don't know if it looks like this on camera, but it is pretty weird. Oh,
yeah, she fell.
Basically what this is saying is that this coin gives you good luck if you touch it. So, give me those subscribers. Ya comimos.
No sacamos fotos cuando estábamos comiendo.
¿Cuánto es?
$1,000. Todo lo que se comió, dije.